Hi, my name is Magdalena Kupris. I'm an immigration attorney with Serving Immigrants, Inc. And today I will be talking to you a little bit about U visas. So now let me tell you about the 6 requirements that you must meet in order to qualify to obtain the U visa. The first requirement is that you must have been a victim of a qualified criminal activity. The second requirement is that you must have suffered physical or mental abuse as a result of that criminal activity. The third requirement in order to be eligible for a U visa is that you must have information about the criminal activity wherein you were a victim. So for example, you must have seen the assailant or know something about the activity that will be helpful to the police or prosecution in prosecuting that criminal activity. The fourth requirement is that you must be willing at this time, in the past, or in the future to assist in the prosecution of that activity if you are asked to do so. The fifth requirement in order to be eligible to apply for a U visa is that the criminal activity wherein you were a victim must have either occurred in the United States or must have violated United States law. Finally, the sixth requirement in order to be eligible to apply for a U visa is that you must be admissible to the United States. What does that mean? That means that you must not be barred from being able to apply to the United States for admission and potentially for a green card. If you have been a victim of a crime, we know you must be very scared right now. However, if you're undocumented, you may be eligible for a U visa. We are here to help. We want to help you. Call us.